No sign of him.
Stay alert. Asshole.
What's going on here? The hell?
Can't hide forever, Prophet! We'll find you! That fancy cloak won't save you, asshole! Lost it!
Thank you. Radio check, Prophet. You there? Comms were down. EM pulse just knocked out the network. Rash is AWOL. I must make him our highest priority, but Michael has your brief. Heads up, Prophet. Cell records tell me there's a Ceph mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Ceph have one collective intelligence, a hive mind, and it's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free, they're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get eyes on.
A hive mind? But you have a lot of alien material in your DNA. I don't know if any of this is a good idea.
Break, break! This is Tower 436! We're under heavy attack! Massive Ceph forces are heading in our direction!
Tower 436, this is Ground Unit Theta 1. We are fortifying defenses.
Theta 1, this is Oversight. You have a large enemy force heading your way. I count 8. Correction, 10 units. Tower 436, we got some seriously tough fuckers to our front. Get some heavy ordnance on these bastards for the right. Tower defense is down by 60%! Casualties in the hundreds by now! What the fuck is going on?!
Checking in. Rendezvous.
Fuck!
Rendezvous is still a go, but it's fucking bedlam out here. Watch your six. Be safe. Fuck me, I thought the bastards on Lynchon were tough. Come on!